if they've got, again, tailbone ends here, if they've got a real short tail. I've seen some people still use a tail bag when they go to jackpots or shows or something. I shouldn't say shows because you can't use them at shows, but jackpots and competitions, they'll put them on just so the tail doesn't look short and terrible. So they're kind of masking the tail. But assuming your horse has a tail, you know, a good 7-8 inches past that tailbone, I think a tail bag is essential.